viewers, welcome to Art and Cook channel. Today we will see how to prepare mango rice or mango chitranna. Before that, please click on the red button to subscribe to Art and Cook channel and click on the bell icon to get the first notifications of our new videos. Let's see the process. Here I have taken two raw mangoes, so which we need to grate it. Now it is done. Let's see the next process. In a pan, take 4 to 5 tablespoons of oil and fry the groundnuts. Here I have taken 1/2 cup of groundnuts and fry it till golden brown. I will just remove it and keep it aside so that it will remain crispy. Now for the same oil, add 1 tablespoon of mustard seeds, 1 tablespoon of urad dal, 1 tablespoon of chana dal, curry leaves, green chili. I have taken 2 green chili which I have split into 2 pieces. It is according to your spice taste. Once the seasoning splutters, add the raw mango. Now add a pinch of hing, 1 teaspoon turmeric and mix it well and fry it for 5 minutes. At this point you can add salt and peanuts. After 5 minutes, turn up the flame. Here I have taken 1.5 glass of steamed rice. Finally add the rice. Raw mango rice or mango chitranna is ready to serve.